अगर हम बात करें खास तौर से, और अब मैं निवेदन करने जा रही हूँ सचिव सूचना एवं प्रसारण मंत्रालय आदरणीय श्री अमित खरे जी से, कृपया मंच पर आएं और अपने विचार हमारे साथ साझा करें।
ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर श्री प्रकाश जावड़ेकर जी, यूनियन मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन एंड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग, एनवायरनमेंट एंड फॉरेस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज, हेवी इंडस्ट्रीज, सीईओ ऑफ प्रसार भारती श्री शशि शेखर वेम्पति जी, मेंबर फाइनेंस श्री राजीव सिंह जी, डीजी दूरदर्शन श्री मयंक अग्रवाल जी, additional secretary and joint secretary of the ministry and all the officials of information and broadcasting ministry, Prasar Bharati, Doordarshan, and specially all the viewers who are linked with us through the new channel DD Assam. I recall last year Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji had launched the DD Arun Prabha channel in the month of February 2019 from Itanagar, and since then we have been having this discussion that DD Northeast should now be changed into a new channel exclusively for the state of Assam by the name of DD Assam. And I am really happy that Shri Mayank Agarwal, DG Doordarshan, and his team has worked hard to translate that vision into a reality. It is rightly said, Assam is the gateway of Northeast, and Northeast is the gateway to ASEAN countries. In fact, the most important Asian highway passes all through Assam and the northeastern states. And indeed, it can be a great link between India and ASEAN. And that is why Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji has been emphasizing on the Act Asia policy. And indeed, it is a matter of pride and privilege that I am here with you at the launch of DD Assam. Assam, as we all know, is well known for its natural beauty, the plains of the river Brahmaputra, the forests of Kaziranga. But it is also very well known for its contribution to the fields of literature, music, film, various creative arts. In fact, we just saw our old friends Janu Barua, Manju Bora, and Zubin Garg talk to you about the launch of the new channel. I am sure DD Assam will provide a new platform for the emerging talent of that region, and as the CEO of Prasar Bharati said, bring India, the rest of India, closer to Northeast, and also the talent from Northeast will be visible all over India. While extending my greetings to all of you, especially to the viewers, I would also like to add that DD Assam would also be contributing in a major way to the educational development of the state. All our regional channels are now working for the online education, and I'm sure DD Assam will be another milestone in our effort to provide online education in the regional languages across the states. My best wishes to DD Assam and greetings to all my viewers who have joined online, and thank you very much.